Eyewitness News also working an update for you on the risk of West Nile virus in EEE. The latest results from the DEM are all negative for West Nile and Eastern Equine Encephalitis. Rhode Island state officials checked 81 mosquito pools that were set during the week of August 25th. This year, there has only been one report of West Nile virus. No samples of EEE have been found, though both viruses were located in Massachusetts.